I felt there was something maybe I needed to do more in my faith.
A man who had a late call from God, who was a teacher, a computer programmer, an entrepreneur, but now he follows the man who called him.
Faith isn't something superstitious. It actually enhances our reasoning skills. It leads us to wisdom, to God's wisdom.
Father Eamon Roche shares his journey with Jesus.
I love my priesthood. It gives me great joy.
Vocare, on 9th March at 8:30 p.m. on Shalom World.